Next, we're going to learn how to say girl and boy in Russian. To say boy, Russian people say manchik. Manchik. And to say girl, Russian people say девочка. Девочка. Next selection we're going to play for you on balalaika and guitar. The name of this song. Как заставил меня муж парню банюшку топить? Which means in English, my husband forced me to do some very difficult job in the house that I refused to do anyways. To show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters, and I would like you to try to repeat those tongue twisters after me. First tongue twister is about the bird that didn't feel really good. Next tongue twister about a gentleman named Glieka. He was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to grab lobster, and lobster suddenly snapped his finger. Ехал река через реку, видит грека в реке рак. Сунул грека руку в реку, рак за руку грек. Цап! Next tongue twister about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another fish. Thank you very much. And the last tongue twister I am going to show you is a tongue twister song from south of Russia, from the Don River region. Да-ты-да, Талия, Натальюша, да-ты-да, Талия, алый цвет. Ты барбарна, табарвалья, набарварна, лёвармуша, ты барбарна, табарвалья, абарвалый цвет. Личиком обела воровки, чёрные, да развесёлые глаза. И вервичком бевермела, проворовки, чёрворные, разворворные, сёрволые вервер глаза. Да развесёлые глаза, ох, леж, церце без ножа. Разворворные, сёрволые вервер глаза, ох, леж, режут сердце без вервер ножа. Режут сердце и печёнку, да я влюбился у девчонку. Ты вырвана, та ворвалья, на ворвата люворвуша, ты вырвана, та ворвалья, оборвал и цвет. Ты вырвана, та ворвалья, на ворвата люворвуша, ты вырвана, та ворвалья, оборвал и цвет. Все! Спасибо! Thank you very much! Next, we're going to show you the most popular dance for kids in Russian. And I would like to ask a couple of kids to join me on the stage right now. Lady over there, please, come here. And the boy in green, come here. And you, please, come here too. Yes, you, please, come here. All the way in the back over there with the V sign, yeah, come here. And in the orange over there, and down ball in the back over there, in the black, come here, yes, you. All right, I would like you to move a little bit this way, this step here, this come here, here. All right, have you ever heard of a dance called, everybody please, be quiet everybody. Have you ever heard of a dance called Танец маленьких утят? No, but have you ever heard of chicken dance? Very good. We're going to do Russian chicken dance for you right now. Please don't be scared. We don't have any chickens in our program. Show you a couple of examples of Russian writing. Russian alphabet looks sometimes like English alphabets. Many letters are similar, but usually pronunciation is different. For example, this gentleman is holding a sign. Can you bring it up, please, for me? Yeah, this is the way to say yes in Russian. Da. Da. Next gentleman is holding a sign. You can bring it down. Can you bring it up, please? This is the way to say no in Russian. Нет. Нет. This young lady is holding a sign with a very nice word in Russian. The way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Спасибо. And this lady is holding a sign with the way to say you are welcome in Russian. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
This lady is holding a sign with the way to say hi in Russian. Привет!
Привет!
And this gentleman is holding a sign with the way to say bye in Russian. Пока!
Пока!
And the biggest guy is holding a sign with the way to say number one in Russian. Один!
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 You can put the signs on the floor and sit down. Thank you very much.
Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Next, I would like to find a few kids to do Russian dance with me on the stage.
Yeah.
Yeah, please come here. Both of you, come here. And then the blue over there, come here, please. And three ladies over there, yeah, come here. Yes, one, two, three, come here.
All right, then who else?
Over there, boy, yeah, they come here. And the lady over there, they're sitting there with us.
Okay,
what are we going to do? Everybody else? All right, I see everybody is interested. That's enough, no more people on the stage.
Now,
can you move to the stage, all those of you on the stage? Can you go back? Can you go back over there? Yeah, please go back. All right, I want all kids, all students, not teachers. Teachers, please relax, but all students, all boys and girls, please stand up right now. Very good. Just repeat after our dancer, Elina, what she is doing. We're going to do together Russian dance that is called Karina. Just repeat after Elina what she is doing, okay?